Assalamualaikum and very good morning to my fellow friend. So today we're gonna do a discuss meeting for our project DIY for the second project. So, okay, today I want to introduce myself. My name is Megat Muhammad Ikhmal bin Megat Hamdan. My matric number 185969.
My name is Nurul Ashmi binti Zul. My matric number is 185756.
My name is Muhammad Abu Asari bin Haji Taib. My matric number 182913.
My name is Muhammad Dini. My matric number is 185968.
My name is Muhammad Waiz bin Muhammad Khalid. My matric number 182942.
My name is Sharfa bin Tuan Zulkifli. And my matric number is 183296.
My name is Muhammad Jafari bin Majkul. My matric number is 185444.
My name is Sharizam Mipaiman. My matric 185501.
My name is Abna Khairuddin Jainan. My matric 183310.
Okay, today we're gonna doing our DIY project for the second. So we already complete our project DIY for the handcraft flower. We already submit to our head module. So today we proceed with a second project, which is suggest that we will discuss about our DIY project. Okay, today we have put our own project DIY. So each of us can apply all your project DIY for this project. So we start with Shikin. What is your suggestion for project DIY?
My suggestion for this second DIY project is from lamp from bottle, because bottle can easy to find, and just lamp we try to buy from the shop. That's all. My suggestion for our DIY project.
Easy.
It's not very expensive to make.
So just by using water only.
Yes.
Make lamps.
Yes.
So that is one of your suggestion. For a second, my project was a bottle vase for a multi-purpose. It is suitable for any purpose, which is as we can planting a plant, we can do it as for a planting plant only. For we can do use it for indoor and outdoor. So from there, there's any gardener that cannot go outside for their own gardening, so they can use my project, my idea, which is bottle vase for the purpose to plant it in the house. So that is one of my idea. So the second idea is
my suggestion is we make a small tank for a cat. It's a tank from wire and t-shirt. So we can make a tank for a cat to sleep or chilling in the tank.
So it's for cat, cat shelter.
Catch up the bed. Like a bed for the cat.
Is it the same idea from the previous?
The previous one, my idea is for the shelter that we can bring anywhere. That's so if you want to walk around with the cat, we can bring the the shelter, but this is a camp, a tent, small tent for the cat to sleep.
It is a good
idea. I know, right?
It's a good idea, but for the
DIY project, I think this is a simple project to make it, because the material you can use from the recycled product. Okay, for my project, the project ni, I think I want to suggest the phone hanger using you must to use a bed soft button to be used a mobile phone charger. So you can charge your phone anywhere you want. Do not
understand. Just without the socket. No, you mean anywhere with the socket near.
Yes.
So the hanger is.
So your phone very safety. Do not.
Can you more about the hanger, about the case?
So what he trying to say is by using the socket, by using the hanger, so he will create the project that attach to the socket. So it will hang on the socket while you charging the phone.
So it's like a case for the phone while charged. The socket.
Yeah.
Yes.
While charging. So you understand, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow.
Thank you.
So
such a nice, such a great idea. Yeah. For sharing.
Okay, for the next idea, who wants to draw up?
Next, my DIY project, water lighting 2.0. This project just use material like a spoon, glue, and a big water.
So just
mineral bottle.
Mineral bottle, yeah, that's right.
So using the big water and
spoon.
To make water lamp.
No, water lamp.
What is the function of the spoon? Why must you use the spoon?
The spoon we cut it and just put a bucket spoon and feed at
around the bottom.
Around the bottom. Like that.
Okay. Thank you, Wahis.
And then what makes it become the light?
The bottle can. At the menthol.
So we have to put the menthol inside the bottle.
Yeah, inside the bottle.
Such a good idea, Wahis.
Wow, thank you.
Mine is much better, I think.
But Wahis already tell about his project. So the next project, who is it?
My suggestion is I want to make a shoes rack by using a PVC pipe. I think my suggestion is most easiest than others, because we just need to use PVC and a strong glue.
Sorry, can I interrupt?
Wow.
I think the project to high cost.
I said use PVC, not to buy the new PVC. No.
Oh.
Any question?
Why do you have
any question?
To PVC?
Huh?
No.
Where you can get PVC?
Use PVC. You can
from recycle or you must to buy the new PVC.
You can get the
recycle one, but where you can find the new?
Is it not easy, right?
Right.
Yeah.
Some people sell.
You must to take.
Not easy. Throw the PVC.
You have PVC. But you have
what the question?
One by one.
Just one question.
Okay, let me ask you. Okay, you said that we will use the used PVC. So they are asking that where we will find the used PVC.
You can find it at the construction place.
I think the construction place is more dangerous than the recycle spot. So I think that we can find or make a, as you say, for the shoes. Well, we put the shoes using the PVC. I think we should I think the most important we find the PVC at the recycle place, not the construction, because the construction is more dangerous for us to find it.
Actually, at our property also can get the PVC pipe, right?
So I think you see like that, you have to tell us the nearest space that we can find the PVC, not the construction site.
Okay, I'm sorry. My bad. I know my bad.
Is it the PVC have to buy from Laka?
You can find it at Shazam.
So any hardware lah.
Any hardware.
You need to Melaka.
Oh, yes. Is it Melaka only have the PVC pipe?
Because I'm not familiar with Melaka.
Oh, okay.
We don't want to go Melaka.
So that's all of our suggestion. So for the next, we have to elaborate all the benefit of our project, right? Okay, today, for now, we already all of our project year wide. So now we have to elaborate all the benefit and disadvantage of our project. So for the first project, I would like to take from a lab, water lab, suggestion from Ashitin. So how is it have a benefit to us or the
rocks? Yes. Yes, the benefit because it's very cheap made, easy to make, and it will if we just hang at the ceiling or make it fit situation. So it's very interesting for me.
Is it suitable to kids or those have their own to put at the desk, table desk for doing their homework, right? They actually need the lamp. So is it suitable for them?
Yes, it's suitable. It's very safety and it cannot be danger to the children.
So is there anything you guys want to add from that product, from Ashiki product?
For the lamp, we are using the water. What kind of water that we use? It's about
we can use
the small or the medium one?
You can use small, medium or big. Whatever you have a bottle, you can make it.
Anything decoration around the water for the lamp?
What?
Anything decoration that you put for the lamp?
I think no. Up to you. Want to decorate, to put some sticker or not, some flower to make it beautiful.
Okay. So, last one. Idea can be commercialized for the others.
Yes, it be commercialized because we can save our bill. And because it not using many others material to build it.
So only then for the
yeah.
Anything guys? Want to interrupt? Nothing. Okay. Nothing. So we proceed for the next project, for the next suggestion from me, which is water basmati purpose. You guys know that there's a using only for gardening, for planting plant. Okay. So which is for indoor and outdoor. So the benefit is for a farmer or gardener for them to planting for inside their house. So so they don't need to plant on the plant in case they don't have any space on their lawn. So from there they can use on the multi-purpose water bus to plant it in such their own area. So that is one of the benefit of my product.
Okay, I like your idea, but is it the plant can be grown healthy in the indoor?
The plant is suitable to plant in indoor, either indoor or outdoor. So actually, we can plant in the indoor because it also has a few light. Their house has their own light lamp, right? So it can grow by itself for a few using a lamp house light.
But in house we don't get much sunlight.
Yeah. So
how the plant can be grown? It's not enough sunlight.
Yes, but in case your house didn't have any place to have a direct sunlight, so why not you put the decoration, near the window, right? So it has sunlight a bit and lighting from your house direct to the project. It is one of my very creative products.
I know.
So it's to the benefit, right?
Yeah.
So that is a very suitable product. So guys, so I today you want to argue for me?
Specific for the bus is specific for the flower or the planting. You see it's a multi purpose, but I think the purpose is for, it's not for the planting only, but we can use for the, we have put some sweet or some chocolate or maybe some stationery for our own good at the like me, as especially like me, I like to draw something. So I think I can use your multi-purpose space for putting my pencil or pen.
So why not me? Why not Saiful? You can use it as for my project. Use as putting your things inside the water. So it's one of creative idea from AI, so he can share his idea to me by multi-purpose my project. So besides with planting the plant, we can put anything item or pencil like AI say to put in the water. So it make a multi-purpose.
Small or big, and what the long time
for the planting, for cut the seed and the growing the plant.
Okay, the size of the bottle usually has two, the largest and the medium. But for planting, it's suitable for large area, large bottle. So because it has a long bottle, so it can put the seed or the flower by you can straight plant lah. So beside the we only can plant only a few plant for sweeter specific plant only. So only that.
So it can interrupt.
Yes.
Can I ask you something? What for example you give the plant?
It's suitable for you as a landscape architect. I'm sure you have a herbarium, right? So anything that suitable plant, like the smallest, is suitable for the smallest plant.
Chasses,
grass. Is a Matilda Josia. Josia Matilda. That is a scientific name.
Can we plant?
We can plant the tree sample. I mean the tree plant is very, you know, is a very huge, right? So we take for a bus plant only. So that is one of my idea. So you guys, for the next is who?
Okay, let me first. Like I said just now, my idea is a cat tent, a tent for a cat. So basically, it's a simple project that we can make, so, because we just need wires and t-shirt, just like this t-shirt. So we build the wire and
today I didn't understand the wire and the t-shirt.
Okay. Why
have to be wire and the t-shirt? Okay,
just let's imagine we have wire. So like tent. Have you ever built a tent?
House.
Tent.
Tent.
Just like make it cross. Just build like a tent and we put the t-shirt in and it was.
So what you're trying to say that we have to use the wire first to make the bend.
Yeah,
make the shape.
Bend the wire, make it like a tent.
Then we take the
shirt just sarukan.
We put it together.
Become a tent. So it's simple and cute. As cute as me.
Is it very good?
Yeah, it's very good because it's cute and it's benefit for our cat. Even I have no cat, but it's good for a cat and it's good for our pocket, because if we have a cat, we don't need to buy a house or a shelter for the cats.
Is it to make buy the wire?
Wire is so cheap, so...
How much? The cheapest? Or is it have to buy the market?
You don't need, you don't have to go to market to find for wire.
How big the stand you want to be?
Because it's just a small stand, we don't have to... We don't need more, we don't need so much wire, it's just like...
Only one cat at the stand.
Yeah, because it's my, based on my idea, based on my suggestion just now, is for a one cat. Because just now I said a cat, not a cat.
Okay, it's a one video idea for Mawawa.
I know, right?
But is there guys anything want to argue for the disadvantage?
No,
support me. Okay, they are support, but me not. So Wawa already elaborate his idea. Then second next we idea from Sharif.
Okay, from the suggestion DIY project before this from me, I suggest a phone charger. I think the phone charger is can give benefit for other people because it is the product is suitable for other people. You all just use a bad soft bottle to make a phone hanger to charge your phone. The button you must to cut the button and draw the
hole
to charge your phone. Is it you can bring the case of phone to anywhere.
Can bring anywhere that you want lah.
Yes.
So Wawa, do you understand how the process?
Yeah.
If you didn't understand, I can explain to you. Until you understand.
Okay, actually, I don't understand how the you said just now the case you will attach at the socket. I don't understand how you can attach the case and the socket.
Okay, you didn't understand only that part, right?
Only
okay. So what Shari want to say is you say that water then we cut the pH from the shampoo bottle lah. I have to understand you properly, right? So we use a shampoo bottle, then we have to cut the edge into a shape, then we have to cut the edge for the socket, phone socket. So from there we have to attach. Firstly, we have to take the shampoo bottle, put it at the socket, then attach the socket, the phone socket. Then if you hang it,
and then you pull.
I see. Okay. So.
So you understand that part? So, anything guys want to?
I think the project Sharif will be creative because the ideas the same.
Okay, but yeah, even same or not, I will send to him lah. So
it's a wonderful idea, better than the cat pen. So
sorry.
So next.
Let's continue. We didn't have a time.
We didn't have any time. So cut up. Okay. We already elaborate all our product from Sharif,
shaking,
degan,
ini, wakis, and wawa. So we besides we already had all the benefit and disadvantage of the product. So now we have to vote product that we have to do for our video project for next project. So okay, for our the vote is we have to raise.
Yeah,
for the voting, we have to raise up your hand to decide that you interest of that project or not. Okay. For the first project is a water lamp from Ashiki product. So who's voting the product?
No.
One, two, three. Okay. Tommy has three product voting from Ashiki product. For the second is a water bus multi-purpose. We have three voting my product. Then the third product, the captain, you have to vote him,
right? Of course.
Okay, the captain, which voting, how many voting did we get today? Only today?
Only three.
So for the captain, we have three voting. For what?
From the product from Sharif,
which is phone hanger. Two voting. We have a bit more major of Sharif.
So we don't have to vote for the other stuff. Just leave it.
The missed one, we don't care. So we proceed.
I don't have a chance to
vote my. Okay, it's okay, it's okay. How about the water lamp? Is it have a voting?
No.
Okay. The last product is
absolutely no.
Shoes
rack.
No.
Only one. Two.
Shoes just
three. Okay, we got three voting. So we already choose our next product, which is from Sharif. Sharif's idea, which is phone hanger. We conclude this video. So we conclude for this video. Then for the next video, we going to we are doing to produce of DIY project the step by step of. It's a role of each member in a project that we already choose. So thank you everyone for spend your time and meet here. So see you for the next video, which is the role of each member. So thank you very much.
Bye.